Oh, fudge.
Reyes, you're hurt. Here.
Thanks. Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack,
Fudge.
They took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened. Fuck. I should have listened.
So what's the next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were caused by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to close her. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Come on, Reyes.
Okay.
Let's go.
Let's get this thing in the water.
Shouldn't we patch her up first?
Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.
All right. Let me just search this place quickly.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
We got Reyes on board. Let's go.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the maintenance while I go in off Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Lara.
Nice. Anything that's not Sam or me, shoot it. Oh, Lara. Alright. Here we go. To go get Sam back.
Storm God. People. The God the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen. What is it, Japanese? Your... Joel!
My...
No!
Oh my God. What the hell? Okay. Well, how the hell are we supposed to get across there? Past him. Is that the Oni? There's no doubt we're gonna have to fight that thing, right? I almost guarantee it. Let's just wait until they pass. Like, what are we supposed to do? Just go friggin' haywire on these guys? I don't know. I don't necessarily want to attack them. Like, look at all of them. Oh my. What are they doing? How on earth did we get out of there unscathed, bro? Oh, hi, sup, dude?
How can they be alive after all this?
I don't know, dude. Did I salvage him? No. Oh my god, bro. Campfire?
I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himitsu has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected. That'll be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Storm Guard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
Alright, Hunter of Graves.
Thank you.
dodge kill. Okay. Well, this is it. And there is the Oni. Oh my god. Move! Oh yeah. Look, guys. I know you want to do this, but there can be another way, you know? Slow and steady wins the race. There's gotta be some ammo around here, right? Ah, yeah, just loot the bodies, you idiot. on, guys. Is that the... No. Sorry guys, if I'm quiet, I normally very quiet when I'm trying to focus. So it's obvious we're gonna have to fight the Oni now. Like, there's no questions asked. But it's what I'm saving the grenade launcher for. That's what I'm talking about, guys. Now, I know the Oni is gonna be at the very end. Because he always would be. So we're gonna... What's up, bud? What's up, bro? Every time they sound that horn, sup, dude? make sure everything's reloaded. Fire arrow up. Alright. What's up, bit boy? Like he's inside. We're gonna have a final showdown inside. Alright. Here we go. We don't have a very big arena, do we? Are we supposed to... get in there?
Well, it had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan, but she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough, and this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so as unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Matthias or his Solari can be reasoned with, so I'll need to slip away as soon as this ritual is completed. I'll make the perfect sole survivor, returning with the authorities, the cameras, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
Damn, dude. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, guys. This part was kind of frustrating me, so I did look it up. I didn't check out any spoilers or anything. I just looked up the tip to how to do this.
I can make this jump.
I was a little off there, but we got the idea. Okay. Alright, so I'm not gonna lie, guys. I did kind of look it up because I didn't want to be stuck here all night, all day long. There we go.
Where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery, and she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you. Himiko, first and last. Oh God, and now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
All right. Okay, here we go, guys. Here we go. We're at the finale. And here we go. No return.
No, no, please. Why are you doing this, Messiah?
Do you think that you're the hero, Lara? Everything I've done, I did to survive. How many lives have you taken to do the same? There are no heroes here. Only survivors.
Himiko's dangerous, Matthias. She's angry, she's vengeful, and she has real power.
A mere mortal for a queen. A good trade for our freedom, I'd say.
Shit. Is this the way we're going? Yep. Took a lot more, don't we? Right in her ear, dude. Are you kidding me? Well, here goes that route. But we need to go up, that's the thing. Your mind. Who talked you into that? Jonah? Oh my god! That was scary as hell, bro. Because my game pauses. God. Come on! You're not stopping me. Maybe you will. Get out of here. Sam's my friend too. To get to Sam. Oh my God, guys. What? Oh, I see what I have to do, okay. Yeah. Shit. What? Got him. Woo! Oh no. Hey, sir. Hell yeah! Now let's stop this madness.
Promise.
Let's get you home.
Oh yeah. Now we can escape the island.
There's Lara! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
A survivor is born. Dragon's Triangle.
Making waffles before the ballet class.
Need anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
We made it!
I'm not going home.
Have it, guys. That's a let's play. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I truly do appreciate it. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. And why don't you guys say we play the next two games? Sounds good to me. I'll see you guys a little bit later. Thanks, guys. I'll let you know at the end if there's anything important, but catch you guys then.